Metamorphosis requires liquefying the identity we formerly clung to in order to free up the resources out of which we build the self we're here to become. With an exhale, feel yourself land where you are and the weight of your body be held by what's underneath it. As you breathe in your cool, fresh inhales, sit in your breath as if you were smelling your favorite smell, slowly feeling the cool, fresh inhale in the nostrils. Come to your senses in order to go out of your mind. Direction to all forms of vibrational information coming to your senses, especially and including any sounds you thought were distractions or any feelings you may have been avoiding feeling. By opening with equanimity to all of what's with you in this moment, you open the door for contentment. Contentment is not arrived at by changing outside environmental factors. Contentment is a condition that arises from receiving the wholeness of the moment, which has an inherent perfection. Contentment is a state that arises from within. By opening with equanimity to all of what's in the inherently perfect moment. Contentment is a state that arises from within. By opening with equanimity to everything that's felt in the moment. Contentment is the act of coming to the moment with an innocence that doesn't presume think they should be any other than how they are. Contentment arises from actively perceiving the moment with an innocence that allows the perfection of everything as it is. Contentment arises from actively perceiving the moment with an innocence that allows the perfection of things as they are. Contentment arises from perceiving the moment with an innocence that doesn't deny anything its rightful place as it is. Contentment arises from welcoming of the moment with an innocence that doesn't presume there's a better way for things to be. Contentment is the willful act of seeing the moment with an innocence that doesn't presume things could be better than they are. The essence of surrender is contained within the exhale. As you willingly release the life force that animates your form, you express a faith that another breath will come. Surrendering what we hold to be true, surrendering what we hold as dear, surrendering who we thought we were. Surrender where you think you're right. Surrender your flesh and your muscles to drape over your bones. surrender the way you hold yourself together, you hold yourself up, and give yourself over to the animating force that rides through all of creation, propelling it forward into its next fermentation. Surrender the idea that things are not how they should be, in order to open the door to the infinite source that animates all of life. Resisting the moment shuts off of the flow of what feeds you. Soften your resistance to the moment. Surrender your resistance to the moment. Surrender your resistance to the moment
Thank you.
come to your senses in order to go out of your mind. Open the door to the infinite source that animates all life. Open the door to the infinite source that animates. Thoughts are slippery fish. Thank you. process requires liquefying the identity we formerly clung to in order to free up the resources out of which we build the self we're here to become. Open the door to the infinite source that animates all of life. Open the door to the infinite source that animates all of life.
Thank you.